succinctly now. We are standing still in Russia. The Americans have now joined the war. Both of these events are further drain on our military, our economy, our manpower, our food supply. We cannot store these dues. Emigration is over. And the inevitable solution is what we, together at this table, will discuss this afternoon.